Extreme UTV, we're racing up slick rock falls. We're taking you to Bust a Knuckle Off-Road Park in Stevenson, Alabama, and this is race two of the Pro UTV Racing Series. And we are racing up slick rock falls. Now, we're going to get to bypass the big waterfall. They talked about making it a bonus, but it would be Yard Sale City. A lot of folks had a lot of trouble at the first race. Not many people climbed the hill, so they're going to allow us to drop one race. So that's going to help a lot, and you're going to have a lot of people driving a lot harder at this race. So, it's gonna be tough. We're gonna see. I don't think half the field will climb it. We'll see what happens. I had to swap my 30s onto the old show off buggy because I'm running the 32s in the endurance race. So we'll see if I can make it up the hill on 30s.
Here we go, Jamie. Jeez. Let's get that. Let's get on him.
Yeah. It was coming from your head.
Listen, give him a higher hand and play the swing. Tommy Cyrus, wrecking ball. All right, let's cut it out.
Free got me.
Good time. Clean run. There you go.
That was
great. shifter ready to go. All right, he's going to back up one more time. Let's go!
tonight is Jonathan Monroe in the old blue fire racer, 6th place with a 36.27 and a full body. Give it up for Jonathan. All right, top five, here we go. Steven Rogers with a 35.426. Y'all give it up for Rogers. Steven Rogers. All right, number four, this guy right here, he drove a long way from Oklahoma to be here. Roman Kurtz with a 35.27. He was hanging on that podium to the very end. All right. Number three, a lot of y'all are not going to know who he is. Kind of small. He's really young. Brandon's never seen a trophy before. He didn't know what to do with it. All right, Brandon Davis from 6-2. Gapping the leader by 1.6 full seconds, making it look easy. Back-to-back event wins in a brand new buggy. Wesley Gatlin, y'all give it up! I'm going to keep riding $3,500 tickets if you get tired of them.
Tell you what, that turned into a pretty good show today. We had 30-something UTVs hit this hill, and it was nasty. Not even half of them made the climb. I was happy to make it out the top without breaking anything on those little 30-inch tires, so I was happy with that. It took me a couple of tries. I was a slow finisher, but at least I finished. And big congrats to Wes Gatlin. He is on point with that new buggy he built himself. Thing is rowdy, and he smoked that hill today. So he takes first. Then we got Brandon Davis. He pulls second place today. And 9-year-old Cash LaCroix, that no fear kid, comes in third place and rounds out the podium. There was a lot of crazy rollovers and carnage today in the UTV class. So if you want to watch some older episodes of Extreme UTV, you can watch them over here. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And as always, thanks for watching.